Actually, this is the night, the first night of Shawwal. So the night before Eid al-Fitr. And the fuqaha, the jurists have they give it a name, or they have named it Laylatul Jaiza, the night of prize distribution. So when Ramadan ends and the crescent of Shawwal appears, from that moment this night starts. That means the first night of Shawwal, or another way you can say the last night of Ramadan. In this night, Allah the Almighty, as we'll read in other traditions also, forgives many people and gives them full reward. And same is told about Eid al-Fitr, when a person has fasted for 30 days and he has been praying and worshipping Allah the Almighty in the nights of Ramadan, and then he has completed this whole course, then he comes to Eid al-Fitr and performs two rakat of Fitr. He comes from his house to pray Eid al-Fitr, saying Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Wa lillahi alhamd. Keeps on glorifying Allah the Almighty and praising Him. Then Allah the Almighty says, I swear on my grace, I swear on my grandeur, I swear on my greatness that I will forgive him and I will reward him with paradise. So this is the night of prize distribution. Then there's another tradition. عن أبي سعيد الخدري قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن لله تبارك وتعالى عتقاء في كل يوم وليلة يعني في رمضان وإن لكل مسلم في كل يوم وليلة دعوة مستجابة رواه البزار كذا في الترغيب. أبو سعيد الخدري narrates that the Prophet peace be upon him said, Allah the Almighty has to freeze many people in every day and night of Ramadan from the hellfire. And for every Muslim, there is one prayer in the night, every night and every day of Ramadan, which prayer is accepted. So we have to value each and every minute of this month, each and every day and each and every night of this month, we have to value. And gentlemen, as a brother, I advise you that don't have too many get-togethers in this month. Don't move around in this month. And spend most of your time in reciting the Quran, trying to understand its meanings, and praying to Allah the Almighty. Here is a tradition. It's a lengthy tradition, but this is what I told. I narrated slightly in the beginning. عن أنس قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا كان ليلة القدر نزل جبريل في كبكبة من الملائكة يصلون على كل عبد قائم أو قاعد يذكر الله عز وجل فإذا كان يوم عيدهم يعني يوم فطرهم باها بهم ملائكته قال يا ملائكتي ما جاء أجير وفى عمله قالوا ربنا جزاؤه أن يوفى أجره قال ملائكتي عبيدي وإمائي قضوا فريضتي عليهم ثم خرجوا يعجون إلى الدعاء وعزتي وجلالي وكرمي وعلوي وارتفاع مكاني لأجيبنهم فيقول ارجعوا فقد غفرت لكم وبدلت سيئاتكم حسنات قال فيرجعون مغفورا لهم رواه البيهقي في شعب الإيمان. Narrates Anas that the Prophet peace be upon him said, when there's Laylatul Qadr, the night of power and grace, Jibreel, the great angel, gets down